He's eyes! I'm taking fire!
Said you were not. Here they come!
Well?
Any guy. Spy. Spy coming.
No surprise there. Gotta be around here somewhere. Turret! Watch out!
Fire.
Let's finish it quick.
Door's arm is so thick we could use a tank. Solutions, anyone?
Let me try. Son of a bitch!
Try this.
Huh. Now I see why
you
brought him along.
3, 2, 1.
Perfect.
Best step back.
Attacking me! Ready or not, here they come!
Leave something for me.
Your time up.
I will advise you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Hey, you hear me? Alt.
Is she?
Alt, come on, don't do this. Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can...
Won't change it. She is not...
Johnny! Stop that! You have to kill him? We gotta go. Johnny, she's dead.
Well, spit it out before you burst.
Thompson, what happened to him?
Dunno, never work together again.
Maybe, because you whooped his ass to make yourself feel better.
Guy was a vulture, out to use Zalt from the start. When Arasaka flatlined her, man, for him that was Sprinkles, with the cherry on top. Fuck, he would have killed her himself if they hadn't, just for his cockrot story.
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple, that she wrote Soul Killer, that she's dead. How the hell is she supposed to help us now, as a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
Alt fled. Into the net.
You're pushing bullshit. Heard more than my share of tales about runners who ran off to never netland. Just never thought you'd be the next to tell me one.
Don't need you to believe me, long as you do exactly what I say.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What did she say?
That she was a captain in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
What? Why?
This one time, she wanted me to just let it go. Because enough people had died for nothing already.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower. How do you know Alt's still around? It's been half a century, which you've been cloistered in Mikoshi. Netwatch could have hunted her down years ago.
Oh, they tried, believe me, but their tiny corporate brains can't handle a free AI that knows how people think. They were busy looking for her in the Crystal Palace while she was building the Ghost City for Kang Tao.
And Rogue went with you. Again.
I paid her well.
Said it yourself, she was the best. Had her pick of contracts. But for some strange-ass reason, she took a job from a rocker with a death wish. A rocker, forever getting his ass beat by Arasaka.
Different times, kid. Back then, mercs didn't normally sell out to corps. All you had to do was yell, "Let's fuck up Arasaka," and every last one of them just... their pants. Rogue included.
Who do boys think they know where she is? Beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Ambrosite's primed to go there. Break through. Just to contact Alt. Talk to her.
Too much for our little pro.
Felt like more than a moment.
Saw a good chunk of Johnny's life. And Alt.
It is possible. Data connected to Alt are linked to a strong memory trace in the construct. Very strong. These memories must have evoked a powerful emotional response, then projected onto your consciousness.
Emotion, yeah. Plenty of that. Construct, what kind of shapes it in?
Enough data is uncorrupted to convince Alt it is authentic.
What the hell does that mean? So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper. Yet returned. She will be the first.
So, actually, you got no idea what's beyond that thing.
But we will know soon.
And these shapes I'm seeing,
wild, unfettered AI, searching for a passage.
I held up my end of our deal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Fuck. Might have guessed. Never had any intention of helping me, did you?
It does not matter anymore. You will bring all to its end.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
I get to the other side. Brigitte?
Joris, Yap attack a network lab.
What the hell's going on?
They breached our BBSs. We have nothing to do with this.
Netwatch. Netwatch cannot touch me here.
It's really you. What happened out there? Couldn't just take him out?
Netwatch was well prepared this time.
Gotta be Mosley, the fucker.
What of Brigitte and the Voodoo Boys?
I was forced to purge them. Netwatch was exploiting their BBS.
Purge? You mean they're dead, all of them?
Not actually gonna feel bad for them, are ya?
Brigitte, what did she want from you in exchange for Johnny?
That I guaranteed her and her clan's safety beyond the Black Wall.
And what did they want to find out there?
The corporation-controlled net is now nearly as unstable as it was before the Black Wall's creation. The Voodoo Boys wish to use this to their advantage, to fight on our side when the time comes.
Damn it. I brought Netwatch here. Agent I dealt with must have slipped me a tracker that let him right in.
Switch things up on the sly, replacing the Voodoo's virus with his own brand of rot.
Probably how they got to you.
It matters not. The entire subnet was destroyed.
Alt, you pulled us out of there. That means you and us were okay? Everything's chill?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
So you can pay me back for getting you out of our Sokka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best Netrunner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save her life.
The chip, the relic. It's killing me. Construct on it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this. But why is it my problem?
Why the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Killer. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners in Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. Gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
It is not. The Alt Cunningham you strove to save in Arasaka Tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you, as you were responsible for her death.
Your death wasn't Johnny's fault.
How could you know?
Seen you in his memories. It was an accident.
What you saw was his subjective view of what happened. A warped account of events he locked away in his subconscious and replayed time and again. It bears no resemblance to the truth.
If you're not Alt, who are you?
I use her engrammatic data.
Really? You find this icy bitch aspect in there too?
Mind unloading this baggage later? Wasn't sure what to expect from a meeting with an AI, but sure wasn't a digital fat.
How's that help me exactly?
Well, it didn't make it any worse. Okay, I get it. You hate Johnny's guts, but what about me?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
Interesting. Brigitte claimed she alone could help me.
The voodoo boys deceived you.
Why am I not surprised? Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
Best runner Night City's ever seen can't bust into Mikoshi on her own?
I am a well-known threat there. They have a layer of black ice with my name on it. Literally.
Kinda like a custom-made prison jumpsuit.
I refuse to be caged in there ever again.
What can you do for me, exactly? Everyone I've met so far says I'm too far gone.
By everyone, you mean Hellman? Saburo's personal ass munch?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
So, you'll save my life, but flatline me along the way.
Your consciousness, neural engrams, will be recorded as data. The rest will cease to exist.
The rest?
The soul. I did not grant the program its name, but Soul Killer does precisely what it promises to do.
Christ, I don't want to listen to this bullshit. V just hops back into her body, right? Nothing changes.
Everything changes. You know this well.
Great, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. V's got a big, dusty nomad family, and they'll do anything for her. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
Johnny, embellish it, in case you hadn't noticed. You don't trust him, which is fine. But you have my word, we'll slip you inside Mikoshi while keeping you out of harm's way.
I believe this human factor and I have things in common.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Alt, before you leave, we gotta talk. Just you and me.
No, that will not be possible.
Couldn't think of a more fitting end. Runner Fox had it coming.
As much as it tickles me too, we got a Delta.
Right, still got Mr. Grumps left.
Yeah!
So, ready?
Of course it's the damn chip! My silver hand osis is clearly incubating.
That appointed finger I hear in your voice?
Fuck!
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need you flatlining while we got a job to do.
Blah, blah, blah. Fuck Arasaka, blah, blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
Might be right.
We're bickering like a shriveled old married couple. It's time we let up. Let a little trust take hold.
Got no idea where I'm going. Be a living legend. That's all I wanted. Feels like I'm barely surviving.
Test of a person's true value? Death. Facing it. Staring it down. You still got a chance to be somebody.
Yeah. Maybe. What was it like when you died?
What's on top of the world? Failure not an option, not a thought. Till it happened. Death feels real now. It's only now I know it.
Now. Half a century to come to terms.
Mikoshi felt, I don't know, like sleep? Lacked awareness, had no sense of passing time, didn't mark it, did what they wanted to me. I just remember, cold, a black void, fear. Or was that your death?
Mikoshi, why Arasaka even build it?
If I could only see inside Saburo's head.
Ah.
People can be bought, brainwashed, but it's only in Mikoshi that you can peer inside a soul, pick it apart, reprogram it. They've amassed quite a collection. Scary talented runners, soul killed, packed away. Probably using them now, probably controlling them.
So, woolen hearts and minds. That's what it's about. The usual.
Corps have always tried to shackle people one way or another. Saburo's ambition is greater. He's out to control humanity.
Well, think I get why you detest the place.
Shouldn't exist. Of all the destruction and pain Corps wreak around the world, what happens at Mikoshi is worst. Know why?
They can change who you are, turn you into someone else without you even knowing it.
Yep, goddamn right. Corps have already taken the world for their own. Now they're coming for us.
Realize what you're doing to me is what Arasaka's doing at Mikoshi.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm gonna fix it.
Let's move. Get back to work.
Let's do.